Dear Mr. Director, Mr. Keller, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for the invitation this evening. I'm at Novi Sad for the second time, and I have to say that we appreciate your cultural activities and that we are in close contact with you by the River Danube, which is also at my town where I live at Linz.
Dragi direktore, gospodine Keller, dragi gosti, drago mi što sam ovdje ponovo, ovo je drugi put da sam u Novom Sadu. Postoje jako puno veze između naših kultura, jedna od njih je Dunav, koja protiče kroz moj rodni grad.
The Upper Austrian government is pleased to present you an exhibition this evening, a touring exhibition about the officer Leopold Forstner.
Čast mi je da u ime austrijske vlade da vam predstavim izložbu austrijskog oficira Leopolda Forstnera.
Leopold Forstner was in duty of the Austro-Hungarian army and he had to take part in the First World War.
On je bio deo austro-ugarske vojske i kao takav morao da uzme učešće u Prvom svjetskom ratu.
Since he was an artist and a friend of the famous Austrian painter Gustav Klimt, he wasn't part of a fighting unit, he was kind of an administration unit.
Pošto je bio umetnik i prijatelj poznatog austrijskog umetnika Gustava Klimta, on nije bio u borbama, već je bio deo administrativne jedinice.
The mission of this unit and of Mr. Forstner was to make paintings and drawings of the countries at the Balkan and to produce documentations for Austria.
Znači, zadatak ove jedinice bio je da posmatra kulturu i napravi dokumentaciju o zemljama na Balkanu za austrijsku vladu.
The exhibition and the paintings as well give us a brief survey, a good documentation of everyday's life in the years between 1915 and 1920.
Slike, odnosno ova izložba daje nam dobar uvid u svakodnevni život između 1915. i 1920.
The exhibition traveled around through many countries at the Balkan. It has been at Macedonia two times at Montenegro and also at Albania.
Izložba je putovala po Balkanu, bila je dva puta u Makedoniji, dva puta u Crnoj Gori i jedan put u Albaniji.
These are all the countries where Mr. Forstner made paintings and drawings.
Ovo su sve zemlje u kojima je gospodin Forstner pravio crteže.
Thank you again for the possibility to present it at Novi Sad this evening. And we hope that the exhibition gives you a good picture, a good idea of your own history and of your great cultural tradition.
Želim da se zahvalim još jedan put što ste došli i nadam se da će vam ova izložba pružiti dodatan uvid u vašu kulturu.
And now Mr. Benedict will present the ideas and everything, all details about the exhibition.
I sada će vam gospodin Benedikter predstaviti ideje iza izložbe.
Thank you for your attention.